After a cold night, swans' bodies contrast with ice in winter's first light.